Shove off. I thought this was obvious. At least I'm at full health again. There! Happened again. I'm sure it's coming from the game. The fuck happened there? The frame rate just committed suicide. Or maybe I have to try. There we go. Yes. Oh, and according to the game, I was actually falling there. But, oh, it's saved again. That didn't make much sense. Oh, fuck. That leather is a good moment. Oh shit, they are moving. Shit, spider. Fuck. Oh, piss! Oh, it's gonna. No, I won't be killed by a fucking spider. Fuck. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, I'm leaving. Okay, I'm not on the verge of death, but I'm a bit fucked up, so. Fuck! What? What? Well, let me see that from that. Go this way. Motherfucker. Oh, God. Flammable? Oh, God, I don't like spiders. I'm an arachnophobic. I don't like spiders. Really don't like spiders. I mean, like, stupid. I mean, like, insane hatred and fear of spiders. I hate them. Oh. Come on. Fuck you. Oh, God. I just barely stopped myself from just randomly bursting out into meatloaf because I recently found a CD of meatloaf. One of the few. I'm not exactly a fan of meatloaf, but yeah, he does do some rather entertaining stuff. Namely, Bat Out of Hell. I love that. Paraffin. So, let us assume that it is my sworn duty to set the paraffin on fire! Ah! Oh, no. What's behind her? I got a feeling I don't want to go down there. I'm going down here. No. Other way. Fucking close it. Fucking close it. Is that fucking closed? Better be fucking closed.
Now you should find yourself in the watery cave of Conversations Best, with a tunnel above you from times ahead. In this tunnel, for both our sakes, be careful, not curious. I have already spoken to you about the cat, and repeating myself is not only out of the question, but out of the window and climbing down the guttery. There are spiders in the tunnels that love to suck on the human fluids, so do not disturb the walls. They are fragile like the china vase in the hooves of the bull.
Whoop. Dead. Moment to self. Can't jump in grass bushes. Ah, but I thought this perfectly sufficient. That is that exact. Scarily so. How the fuck is it that? Whoop. Gonna pick it back up so the spot. Ah, well. Ah. Fuck. Dead. How can I crawl any faster, really? Can I crawl sprint? Can I? Can I crawl sprint? No, I can't. In you go. Down I go. Fuck you. Hello. Hello. No. Piss off. Piss off. That is bull. That is absolute bull. Yeah, run. Don't disturb the walls, my foot. Open up! Don't like the idea of the spiders coming after me. Perfectly honest. Yeah, we are, amazing. We got out alright, yeah! Please God, let there be a save point, because that was extremely annoying. Okay, there's no save point, but there is.
There should be some insect repellent in that red and white cross box in that room. Just in case those spiders found your flesh delicious. How does my brain flesh know your fluids are leaking? Because the red tricked you! The spidery tunnel was far from a necessary evil. More so, it served as a well-deserved punishment. You thought my mind had been lost to the ravages of time, but poetic justice has struck with a sonnet and an eight-legged baptism of fire. With justice now served cold, I hope that we can be good friends. Now reclaim the key and go-go juice, and find a way to the mining monster.
Fuck you, dude! Gonna get in? Can I? Yes, I don't want to yet. I'm gonna check the rest of it. Ew. Ah, there we go. Can of gasoline. Oh, yay. More beef jerky. Yay. Because I love beef jerky, me. Delish. Can't go without. No, I fucking...